TESOL Barcelona. At our TESOL course in Barcelona, we endeavor to do everything possible to ensure that you will have an enjoyable and rewarding time in the wonderful city of Barcelona. Our TESOL course center here is home to a small and friendly team of staff which offers all course students a warm welcome and a wide variety of social and leisure activities. Our staff can arrange evening excursions to the tapas bars and cafes, sailing trips and other water sports activities, skiing in winter, wine tasting and trips to many beautiful beaches. We arrange a welcome dinner at the start of the TESOL course in Barcelona to help you get to know the other students on your course at an early stage. The TESOL course is intensive, but we do everything possible to make sure that you have ample free time to make the most of your time in this lovely part of the world. Barcelona is perfectly located between the warm waters of the Mediterranean Sea and the Tibidabo Hills. The idyllic Balearic Islands are to the east of the city, the famous resorts of the Costa Brava, Wild Coast, and the towering mountains of the Pyrenees are to the north, the wine-growing region lies to the west, and the lovely Roman city of Tarragona and the beach town of Sitges are to the south. There is something to do or somewhere to explore whichever way you turn in this charming city. Barcelona is home to the works of many of the most famous artists and architects of recent times, including the modernist spires of Gaudí's Cathedral, Picasso's Cubist art and Dalí's Surrealism. The distinctive Catalan perspective has had an impact that is felt way beyond the region. If you stroll down the most famous street in Barcelona, the Ramblas, which leads right down to the sea, you will witness grand opera houses, beautiful churches, street artists and mimes, cafes and bars galore, and of course great shopping at and around the market. The centerpiece of the Gothic quarter is its fine cathedral. The Picasso Museum, which houses the best collection of Picasso's work in Spain, is nearby. Barcelona is justifiably also famous for its nightlife. It sometimes appears that every other building is a club, cafes or bar. Nightlife in Spain, and in Barcelona in particular, tends to start and finish late, and dinner is usually served after 9 p.m. After dinner you can pick from a huge range of bars or cafes to continue your evening's entertainment, and those with plenty of stamina can then move on to the open-air nightclubs in the Tibidabo Hills amongst other options. With all this to offer, Barcelona is a great place to take your TESOL course as well as having a great time outside of course hours, whether you like beaches or mountains, art or history, cafes or nightclubs. Barcelona does offer something for everyone.